New Mexico could soon join Oregon and California in having its own clean fuel standard. Senate Bill 11 would tighten regulations that reduce greenhouse gas emissions. The goal is a 20% reduction over 20 years. The department in charge of enforcing the rules would be paid for through higher car registration fees. Opponents to the bill in front of the legislature say that could negatively impact poorer communities.